This video shows you how to create a map with a chart layer in Qlik Sense. A chart layer enables you to display small pie charts or bar charts over locations in your map. To create a chart layer in a map, first drag and drop a map chart into your sheet. Select a field and drag and drop it into your map. In this example, we select Region and we add it as an area layer. This layer will be used to highlight the regions contained in the data. Next, drag and drop the same field into your map, but this time add it as a chart layer. In size and shape, you can select if you want to use pie charts or bar charts in your chart layer. We'll select pie chart, and then we will add data to populate the chart. Under Slice, we are going to add product group as a dimension. For the angle, we are going to add the sum of sales as a measure. Now we are going to limit the number of product groups displayed to the top 5 and deselect the Show Others option. In size and shape, you can reduce the size of the pie chart. You also have the option to size the chart by a measure. In this case, we will size the chart by margin. In colors, you can customize the colors of the pie chart. In this example, we will color it by measure. We will choose margin from the list to color the chart accordingly. And here is the map chart with the chart layer. When you mouse over the chart, the info bubble displays useful information about the content of the selected chart. The process is similar when you want to create a bar chart. As before, we are going to add the region field, first as an area layer and then as a chart layer. In size and shape, select the bar chart, and then select Data to add your data to the chart layer. In the bar field, we add product type as the dimension, and the sum of sales as the measure. In this case, we are going to reduce the number of bars to the top 3 products. And then we are going to deselect the Include Null Values and Show Others checkboxes. You can then reduce the height and width of the bar charts if you want. Next, set how the bars will be colored. In this case, we color the bars. In sorting, we will change the order of the measures to adjust the order of the bars in the charts. And here is the result. As you can see, the map chart will display a bar chart on it. And if you pass over with the mouse, you receive detailed information on the content of the chart. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.